I've done a biography on on the family here, which is, which you can read later. But really, got really the father and son, except the very bottom one, which is by an 18th century female artist from the Irish families. But this is a group by Carl and Henry Ulke, who come really from the tradition of botanical art and charity in the stretching back in the 17th century. This is father and son. Worked really for about 200 years. They went from Germany to America, and these diamonds have been in Germany and in South America. It's really their kind of private passion. And this comes from a private collection in America that they've never been able to offer that. So this is really quite a unique group of all those things. And they're very scientific. Family of very keen scientists and entomologists and rock collection of these are in the museums in America. There's a rather extraordinary story of Henry Ulke, who was, went to Washington and was a portrait painter. And he did a portrait of the top of the period. His studio was opposite by Washington, the Lincoln shop. When Lincoln was shot from the theatre, Henry was pretending he wasn't dying, but taken into the studio. But extraordinary. This is what their private interest and passion. We don't know if it's published, but they certainly created have any questions? The last one is by Margarita Van Os, who is a famous painter. These ones, Yes, it's the watercolour project in the interesting. I think, that's what we, I'm in close contact with family, we don't really know. I mean, I'm probably just their primary interest. He was a professional, they were professional artists and portrait painters and a lot of American dignitaries in the American collections are by American. So it seems to be still interesting. But it comes from a tradition of botanical art and going back to the 17th century. Oh, the poppers, no, probably just, they probably just did it in the landscape, just on the side. See the paper? No, the paper's this brownish paper.
Is it just brown?
Yeah, it's slightly tinted. It's the light, it's slightly tinted. Coloured paper, yeah. They often use different coloured paper. I mean, this is all white. 150 years old, It is actually in a very, very good condition. Well, they've just been in the trunk.
Oh, right.
Literally. Yeah. Here's the scene. It's very good.
How many in
the collection is there? Well, we know of it. They've got 100.
And they're not in the
No.
Thank you.